So hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Mr. Musinguzi. Today I'm at the Uganda Independence Monument in Kampala, and there's so much that has been going on social media. People have been trying to talk about why the new monument looks like this. If you're new here to my channel, I would kindly request you to subscribe, click the subscribe button, and if you've been here, thank you so much for coming back. Now today I have turned my hat to face behind, because it's in the evening and it's almost getting dark, but I was passing by the Uganda Independence Monument and actually saw what I've been seeing on social media, and there's a little bit of change in how it looks. So it looks like in the night it actually lights. I'm going to like get closer here so that I can touch it and feel it. Actually it looks like, it sounds like glass, it feels like glass, and when you look behind there, there are some wires they've put which will be lighting it up in the night, which I think is a very good idea. You can see that we're having a number of people finding it interesting to come and see the new look on the Independence Monument. And you can pass by, come around and take some photos, record some memories of how our Independence Monument looks like. Whether you're Ugandan or you're maybe another nationality, I would encourage you to come and take a look at this monument.
Thank you. Thank you.